Arsenal getting that good. Over the list. Kevin doing the run right away. Dylan's getting there with him. Don's in the three. Oh, Dylan flips over. Don's down the two. And Gerald's in the three. There's the number one with Eddie Black. Keep going, Marshall. Marshall, get in there. Red and black, Kevin is held front, next by one. Yellow and orange, yellow wheels into the people just playing two out of the ground. 1.8 seconds behind. Gerald, that's still two coming up when he gets a chance. Dylan pulls in for the three. John Baker in the four. Gerald in the five. Rick in the six. 1 minute down, 5 minutes left to go. These are number one putting towards the ice. Two not far off, 1.2 seconds behind. Dylan's in third, four now, second. My leader gets out of shape. Battle. Running forward, good. Oh, he rolled over the fucking second one. And up there, Dylan now battling with John to the number two spot. Stop taking you, Dylan. That's how it should be done. He waited. And he flips over. Kevin running away with it right now. Dylan in the two. Dylan in the three, John in the four, Gerald in the five, Rick in the six, Bobby in the seven, and that's good. He's the leader right now. Devin Schneider on the ice is my one. John in the two, yellow and orange. Dylan in the three, blue, orange, black wheels. John Baker in the four. He's driving in yellow. Sorry, green. Green buggy. We got Rick and Darrell. 3:35 left to go. Fast lap so far being held by Dylan at 12-12. Leader rolling over there. Don was 2.5 seconds behind the two others getting Marshall. This is close to the gap. I wish that Dylan might be close to the gap upon him. Yep. Battle. Yellow and orange buggies by two. Battling it out with three. John will pick that up there, battling it out right behind you. Just slide wide. Oh, that's Dylan. Dylan moves in, look over. Dylan moves in the second now. 6 seconds off the base of the leader. 3 minutes left on the clock. John moves in the third. Baker's in the four, Rick is in the five, they're on the six. Marshall. One in the black and red, how far back still? 4.2 seconds, 2:30 left on the clock. Dylan driving the blue, black, and orange. Black moves on the small table. That is our number two. Number three is Don, orange, yellow, and orange. Silver third right now. John Baker actually challenging him. 1 second behind. Dylan shaved a little bit off. 3.8 seconds behind the leader. Leader at the ice. Dylan at the loop. 3 seconds behind. Don in the number three spot. Yellow and orange. John in the four. 5 seconds behind in the green. Looking to the inside. Yeah, we may see a battle between Don and John, I think. 1.5 seconds behind right now. Dylan taking it over the top spot with Kevin chasing. Over the big table, one and two together. Then 25 left. Get him flipped over. Let's go get John move into third. Here it comes. Green Buggy's my number three. Thank you, Rick. Move out of the way. You got Dylan behind you as your number one. He's still seeing a battle. Sorry, he's got another one. We got a 3 and 4 battle there, and the two trying to sneak in there. My red and black. Kevin is my number two buggy right now. He's stuck behind our crew of four, John and Don. Dylan flips over, stays out front though. 45 seconds left. Dylan, my leader up there, that is your 1-9 jump. Coming through. Ooh. Battle between first and second. No, Kevin flips over. Banner holding third. Don chasing him. Will he finish across here? Who knows? 30 seconds left to go. Dylan popping up on 2 years. He holds it together though. Battle with John and Don still. They pull loose. John Banner flips over. Don takes over that number 3 spot for him. Don to threat. Is Don now in the field? Here's Dylan. Our number 1. Don, our number 3 just hit a loop. 3 seconds left. I don't know if you're going to go there. There it is. That's it. John, you're done. Double count is done. Still going. Don is done. Dylan is done. Dylan took first. Kevin took second. Don took third. John the fourth, Rick the fifth, fastest lap overall, went to Dylan, 11.95.